It's been a long journey. Idaho rules, and I love kayaking. The South Fork of the Payette River, so good. I've run this river at least 100 times at all different water levels, and now I've had 2 weeks to ponder what went wrong when I swam for the first time on staircase. Oh man, here comes some kayakers. First of all, my fitness level is not where I need it to be, and it's hard to explain just how exhausting this is. I just couldn't keep it together, and trying to come up this last time, I jammed my foot in my boat and tore a tendon in my ankle, so I knew it was time to go, and for the first time ever, I'm swimming staircase. But unlike my friends who were out there together, I was on the river this day solo, so I had to self-rescue. I've always wanted to hit that booth. Does that count? I would say probably not, as I made it through the birthday hole. I'm not sure what happened with my roll. That has always been one of my best kayaking attributes, but as I've gotten better, I don't flip over as much. I'm not practicing that maneuver on my own, but man, that was terrible. Might be time to go back to the drawing board, because failing so many rolls, that really cost me on this run. But overall, the swim didn't go that bad. I knew I needed my arms to get my boat to shore, so I tried to chuck my paddle on the bank. Unfortunately, that came up short, and this look back was the last time I ever saw my paddle. If I'm with somebody else, that probably doesn't get lost. Then I tried to pull my boat around this rock, but I just didn't have the energy to do it. So I swam into this eddy, hung out for a second, kind of hoping the boat would stay there so I could get out and go grab it, but it comes loose and now I have a decision to make. But I love the dagger code, so I swam back after it and brought it into shore. I will say having float bags in the boat made this a much easier experience.
Ever felt the pain so powerful, so heavy?
let's rewind it and see what went wrong, because I didn't have a bad line, but when you look at the footage, complacency kills. That's what they always told us in the military, and one power stroke would have got me over that fourth wave without getting flipped on my head, and all would have been good. Has it ever come down to do or die? You got to rise above the rest. I'm going to miss the rest of the season because I'm injured now, but when you look at the total of it, you got to look at the positivity, and I've had so many good days on the water and so many amazing seasons. I'll be back next year, and we'll keep having fun. And those booty beers suck, so I don't want to do that again. Been tested. I'd like to think that if I was, I would pass. Look at the tested and prepare before the grace go on. Might be a coward, I'm afraid of what I might find out.
Woo! Woo! You sound like a big doo-doo-doo!